Welcome to Monster Hunter World Iceborne, it's Abyss, and in this video today, I'm going to show you the locations to all 10 treasures in the Ancient Forest. This is part of 3 different trophy slash achievements where you need to collect all of the treasures. Now remember to hit that like button as it shows your support. Okay, the first thing to note is, you need to reach Unity level 6 for each faction per region. To level up a faction, you will need to gain their trust, which in return, you will gain a new gadget for your Palico. This you most likely did in the original Monster Hunter World. If you need the new gadget from the Iceborne expansion, then check out the link in the description below. To check the level status, go to the menu, Palico Info, and then tab over to the right. Once you reach level 6, then you will be able to trade with the faction, and this is called Paw Swap. You will get to swap with them 3 times per visit, but if they do not give you a treasure tip, then you will have to leave the map to reset and try again. So there's 3 different tells on if the item that you're swapping is any good. If it is bad, then they will basically turn around and give you the cold shoulder. If it is okay, then it will duck down with a curious look on their face. If it is a great item, then it will dance or jump around with a ton of excitement. This is basically what you're looking for when you want to trade. When you see the notification that says new treasure tip available, then you can start looking for the treasure. Now in the pinned comments, I will have timestamps for each treasure, just in case you want to jump to any part of this video. Keep in mind, in the description below, I will have treasure guides for all the other regions. Other than that, I'm going to let the video continue on. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments down below. And don't forget to like and subscribe to support the channel, and I will see you next time.